she'll rebound ahead of the players. They get it into Shepard. Shepard going to try to go top to bottom. Down to one! Oh!
Jessica Shepard went for the two. They needed a three for the tie.
They finished with all five starters in double figures.
And so smart a play by Asia Wilson. Look, don't foul right there. Go straight up. A two could not hurt you. Minnesota was down three. I'm not sure Shepard realized it. So the Aces pull off the win by one, 96-95.